Hello guys, welcome to my channel The Black Thread. Today I'm gonna show you about how can you get full detail of security misconfiguration on any website. It is a live hosting live tutorial of the website which I am going to show you. So let's start. So what we are going to learn today is server security misconfiguration flaws. In this we are going to learn that which type of security flaws that includes in the server and that helps us to hack all the website which is stored on that server and to crash all the server. But wait, there is a many privacy policy. Like here privacy policy, to hack any website to do any security task without permission is a cyber crime and you are going to be jailed. So do it properly and don't do this without any permission of that organization which you are testing. If you are doing this, then you will be annoying person, otherwise you will caught and then you get a jail. Okay, so what we are going to do is that we are going to use Nikto tool. A Nikto tool is a free software that is available on the internet and that is used for web server scanning and scanning dangerous file and dangerous directories, outdated version of software which is hosted on the software server. So here is a in this video I am going to show you in the real world example to hack a website, but to get more information about with Nikto. So let's start. So open your terminal first and then type Nikto. First I need to tell you which website is we are going to this is the website which we are going to test. So this is the website and in this website we are going to learn about security flaws. So first we need to start our Nikto and then -host and then which website you are using. So put it here. So I'm just copying it from here and then paste it and then hit enter. Yeah, it will start. Yeah, you can see here the targeted IP is 13.232.99.42 and the targeted host name is also same and the targeted port is 80. This is the HTTP server, not HTTPS, so it can be hacked. So going to take a more information, the server uses Nginx software and which is hosted on Ubuntu. Here you can see that cross-site scripting protection header is not defined, so this vulnerability is also caught by us. And then you can see here entry over Ovidencia CMS which can be found as robot.txt which flaws on misconfiguration of the server. So let's start. So just put the robot.txt from here, copy it and then paste it on the website and then press. You can see here I am putting this and then hit enter. Yeah, we all caught up juicy information. You can see here disallow Ovidencia. Now we are going to hack this over Ovidencia. So just select it from here and then paste it here and then hit enter. Yeah, This is the content management system which is hosted on the website. So try to bypass it. We are just clicking on the connection, which is a French language. Here we need to enter some credential to bypass. So by using this type of tool, we find any security flaws, security misconfiguration flaws on the web server, which helps to get more information about that website and that organization, to how can we gain access to that server. So I'm stopping here, because if you want to see after this video, then just click on the link just given on the below. Now you will get okay guys, thank you.